Hello, everybody. I'm Jason Lamb. Thank you so much for joining us today. Governor Laura Kelly has won her bid for another term in office. The race for governor was called this morning. Kelly won a close race over Republican challenger Derek Schmidt. In a press release, Governor Kelly said, in part, quote, "I'm excited about the future of Kansas. These first 4 years were, in large part, about getting our state back on track. These next 4 years are about taking Kansas to the next level."